The Sydney Harbour Bridge was officially opened on March 19, 1932. The opening ceremony was attended by thousands of people, and it marked a significant milestone in the city's history.